clean game.
Bushi. Up top, trying to create an avenue. Nice dish off, and a great look at opening goal from Peterson to get it started for Halifax. Jameson up top, gets it back at the front, scores! Captain not going to miss that opportunity with his second of the game. Stopping on a shot is Watson, but taken by Baptiste. Don't know if he wants to play fast, proceed their transition game here. And they score! John Rannigan all the way up the floor. Ohio State alum will dish it over to Bushi. Bushi drives! Scores! The Thunderbirds forced to play off site for a few games during pandemic, and nice play by Bushi off the backboard, and he will drain it on the second look.
Stotts with seven shots on goal, just can't find his first.
Jameson to the side, quick stick, and they bury. Heck, yeah, you're right, there seemed to be a miscue somewhere in the last goal. Peterson dishes over, nice move, Hossett scores. Doing it at both ends. Block for the Wings. On to Reardon, nice move, low ball, finds the back of the net. Reardon with the hattie.
Recovers for his defender and then makes a smart play, slows things down. I know he likes joining the rush, but makes the right play, slowing it down.
Bushi to the quick stick at the side, and Benesh has another. Spinning off coverage, setting up Fennell, who buries. Pipe and in, and the Thunderbirds start the fourth with a goal. Peterson will add one to his name, four on the night, and another power play goal for Halifax.
On Sam LeClaire, nothing happening there.
Look at that loose change deposited. Right in front, and Bushi's gonna add another.